I used to look like this, guys. We're so cute. So almost 5 years ago, I made a video to my future self. That future self is about a year ago, and I did watch that video a year ago. If you want to watch that video before watching this video, you can put a link there. And there'll also be one in the doobly-doo in case you want to watch it after you watch this video. Totally up to you. So at that time, I was just graduating high school, and I was going to Toledo, and I was majoring in film production, and I didn't really, actually, no. Going into college, I knew more of what I wanted to do than when I left college. And no, you did not graduate knowing with what you were going to do. You didn't have no future plans. Basically, this past year for you has been rough. It has good times, but actually, I kind of did a lot. So Doctor Who? Yes, you still like it. Yes, they're still making it. No, you're not as quite obsessed with it anymore. You didn't kind of watch all of last season, and this is now the only Doctor Who shirt that you own. Thank you, John. Because life is hard, and you now have this thing where you like shirts that actually fit you correctly. But my love for television has definitely not faded. I still definitely prefer TV to movies, like, any day. I love TV. Love it! You now have a camera that shoots 4K and a microphone for your fancy vlogs, and you have a lighting kit that you did not set up for this video because you shot it when there was still daylight. Yeah. And your deep driving passion to leave Ohio is the closest it's ever been to becoming a reality. I can say that 18-year-old Anna did not think that she'd be recording this in the same room that she recorded her last video, and I am indeed, despite the fact that it looks vastly different. That is the same window, and hold on, I still have that on the back of my door, because it's awesome. But I think watching that video made me realize how much I've changed and how much I haven't changed. I haven't changed in a lot of ways. I still like have really weird there. I still have that vinyl bowl, but I think I miss being so excited about everything. Cause I like watched that video and I was just so excited about everything. I was like, yeah. And I mean, I know there's probably a little bit of video Anna, but I think I used to be a lot more enthusiastic. And I miss being that enthusiastic. I'm a little bitter in my old age of 22. So yeah, maybe I'll strive to be a little more enthusiastic about things, I say in almost a deadpan voice. I'll work on it. To anybody thinking about making a video capsule video, I know that those haven't been a thing for a while, or at least I haven't seen anybody make one for a while. I would highly recommend doing it. It's really interesting to go back and like watch this letter that you wrote to yourself. And looking back on it, so I remember when I was filming it just being like, wow, this is kind of weird. And like looking back, it's a lot less weird when you're the older version of yourself watching it. It's weird in a different way. Because you, like, remember all the things that got you to the point where you are now in your life versus when you're recording it and you just don't know it. You can't see the future. So you should do it. Do it. That's... I'm not going to steal that slogan. That's Nike. So, just... alright. Bye!